Security risk for the whole world. 80% of trade of goods and energy.
Thank you.